Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And thank you for this opportunity to present Storecheq over here. Let me just start with something that, what are the three most important activities for a business leader that we can think of? First, of course, the business growth. Praveenji has been emphasizing business growth, 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 growth. The second, of course, is to build the organizational efficiency. That is what a business owner or a leader has to do. And third is the decision making. So decision making also becomes a very important part. The owner, the leader has to take right decisions. And so what do you need for your business? Kya chahiye in cheezon ko karne ke liye? Mere hisab se ek PPT. Sir, PPT. PPT chahiye na business chalane ke liye. So that PPT stands for people, process, and technology, right? And why I'm doing this, why I'm saying this, because I'm going to emphasize a little bit on technology, how technology can help to achieve your business objectives. So do you want to hear more about a platform that can help you to grow business, bring efficiency, and help you in making decisions?
Yes.
Do you want to hear about that?
Yes.
Let me introduce Storecheq.com to you. Ladies and gentlemen, Storecheq.com is a platform for your business growth, driving efficiency, and helping you to take right decisions. So how Storecheq.com helps you to grow business? Look at these guys. It actually helps people to grow their business. Storecheq works on the principle of digital currency, gift cards and everything. These are prepaid cards which help all these brands to grow their business. We give business to Amazon, Big Bazaar, Myntra, Lifestyle, all these guys. And now we have also started adding these guys. These are all the local merchants based in Gurgaon, and they are achieving their business growth through Storecheq as a platform. And how it helps them? One, the gift cards are the prepaid cards. So anybody gifting actually has a business already intact with them. That is one. The second thing is, if you look at the entire market of business, gifting, it is a big 200,000 crore market. Actually, I would like to correct myself. It is 10 times of that, because 200,000 crore is only the organized market of gifting. There is a huge unorganized market where cash gifting is done. People can't estimate that. So this is a market. And this market has been dominated by all these big brands. And we are bringing all the local brands to participate in this market. So this is how a merchant, any product or service provider can actually be part of this market through this small instrument called a gift card. If you look at this, I don't know if you can read this, but this is a reality portal in Pune. They launched a project over there, and they are promoting this using Storecheq as a instrument, where they provide the cashbacks and other things using in form of Storecheq. So Storecheq, it is so efficient. I'm going to come to efficiency in the next slide, but people use these instruments for their business growth. Storecheq for business efficiency. Now, I want to make one statement over here, that all these three things can be achieved through this platform. But it may so happen that people, for your business, not all three are applicable, or one is applicable, or two may be applicable. So just keep that in mind. When we look at the business efficiency, look at the people who are achieving this, including Trip of Beat. I'm sorry, I didn't put Thyssen Jobs over here, right? So the way it helps them is, and I'll take one example, which is this Enthrive. Enthrive is a company in healthcare management. They have around 3,000 or 3,500 employees spread across Noida, Gurgaon and Chennai. They have around 15 employee engagement programs every month. They have a range of the awards range from rupees 250 to 25,000. Now just imagine how this company can operate. Every month they award around 50 to 60 employees, right, in within this range. They have been struggling very hard before we introduced Storecheq to them, and now their entire engagement process of around 15 to 20 employee engagements is on the platform. It takes them only 5 minutes to execute this whole process, just 5 minutes. Another example I'm going to take is this one, Talent Touch. It is into education, and they have a huge referral program associated with it. Their entire business is based on the referrals, and these referrals come from across the country, right? So traditionally what they were doing is that they were buying some specific brand vouchers on a yearly basis. One, they were actually sticking all their money, the whole money was locked in for the entire year into specific brand, right? Second, they had to ship those vouchers every month across the country. So they had a huge logistic challenge in this thing. Using Storecheq, not more than 5 minutes and the entire thing is taken care of. So all these companies have actually seen the efficiency in this process of gifting being taken care of. Another example I'll give you is, it is more to do with also the experience of the employees. And this is also the root of Storecheq. I have worked in companies like Hughes, ORG, Comviva and Tech Mahindra. In a lot of these companies, whenever there used to be a Diwali gifting, it was never a gift, right? There used to be a room like this where a security guard is sitting. There is a line. You stand in the line for 5 minutes. Aapki turn aati hai, sign kiya, ek box liya aur apne ghar chale gaye. This is not gifting. I have never appreciated the gift given to me by corporate. So this is from a user perspective. Look at from the company perspective. That whole warehouse is intact for at least 3 months because people are traveling, they are not available, the boxes are lying there, the gift packs are lying there. Some after 1 month there are two guys are coming or three guys are coming, and it is such a messy thing. I was talking to Mr. Manoj Chandra, he head retail business in Bata. He once told me that Vivek, they used to have these gift boxes being spread, given to all their customers and their dealers and distributor. And once he went to Calcutta and he found that the whole warehouse of gift boxes worth at least 5 or 6 crores lying there for last 5 years, wow. Not being used. Look at this thing. But this is how this efficiency comes into picture. And the last thing is decision making. Now decision making, Praveen ji, please support me, requires data, yeah. Right? You have data, you can make right decisions. Now, have you ever experienced that you are in a mall and someone comes to you with a Club Mahindra holiday or this thing to fill up with your name, email address and mobile number? I typically do that, but I don't give my right email and right mobile number. Yes. Right? I do that because it gives it, the guy who is doing that earns money based on the number of slips that he fills in. Right? But I don't do it because I don't want people to start calling me. Now this whole exercise for that organization go waste because the data is incorrect. Right? Now this, the beauty of this platform is that when you use this kind of a thing, and instead of just getting this filled up, if you give a small denomination of whatever it is, the person who receives it actually comes to our platform, validates his email address and mobile number with us, and then only he can use it. Again, Reality Roof, they did some campaign in Pune, they distributed this gift card, and 50% of the people actually came back. It was only 100 rupee gift card. Right? So instead of giving some ball or a mug, they just gave 100 rupee gift card. 50% of the people came, it was done in a mall, came back, gave their email address, and we helped them with their data. Similarly, we are now going to start a project with Libra Mattress. They sell 300,000 mattresses every year. They don't know even a single customer. So we are trying to create a campaign where the mattress has a gift card attached to the mattress, and people will come and they will get to know their customers. So this is the platform, a beauty of the platform, which can help you to know your customers. It not only helps you to know your customers, it can also help you to know the preferences of your customers. Thank you very much.